Sunflower, I think your love would be too.